Good morning, beauties. Today I have got my Wednesday glamour tip, and I'm gonna tell you something that you might already know. Some of you might not know, but it is going to be on how to fix broken powder, any type of powder type of makeup compacts. I had gotten my Cindy Lumenizer probably a few months ago, and I got it in the mail, and it was completely crushed. I got it off Outlook, and I was completely bummed because I had been waiting so long for this makeup. So what I did was, and all you're going to need to fix this broken makeup is you're just going to get a bottle of regular rubbing alcohol and a spoon. So what you're going to do, you're going to open up your compact, and what you're going to do, this is my fixed one, and what you're going to do is you're going to pour a little bit of the rubbing alcohol into the compact enough so that it saturates the powder. And then you're going to take your spoon and you're just, all you're going to do is smooth it on over and create just that kind of smooth texture. You're going to see that it's not going to look perfect anymore, but it is going to come out looking pretty, you know, pretty good. And I personally like to let it dry for a full day and I don't touch it. And then the next day, all I do is take like a wet paper towel and kind of just wipe off the excess that may have gotten around the rim of the compact. And then your product is good to go. And it's a really good tip when you have those limited edition products. That way you don't end up just having to toss them out or kind of crush it up and kind of use it as like a pigment or something like that. But it is a great way to save your makeup. So I hope you guys enjoyed this tip, and I will see you next Wednesday for my glamour tip. Thanks for watching and have a great day. Bye guys.